guys, so today I'm going to be doing the AGTuber Tag. So I got tagged by Barry Kitty and Sparkle Shines AG, so I'm going to be answering these, and make sure you guys watch to the end to see if you get tagged. So let's get started. And if you're new here, make sure you subscribe, because I'm trying to hit 358 subscribers by the end of the month and 400 subscribers by the end of the year. So let's get started. Alright, so the first question is, what's your channel name? My channel name is LadybugAG06. Why did you join AGTube? I don't remember exactly, but I think it was because I saw other people doing it, so then I wanted to do it. How many dolls do you have? I have 25. What are their names? Okay, here we go. Addie, Lori, McKenna, Molly, Sage, Ceci, Emily, Isabel, Kit, Grace, Mary Ellen, Leah, Matilda Grace, which is another Grace doll, Gabriella, Tenny, Kirsten, Luciana, Lexis, which is a CYO, Logan, Z, Blair, Samantha, Anaya, Joss, and then truly me, number 56, which I named Poppy. Who was your first doll? Alright, so my first doll was technically Lori, truly me, number 39, but then my sister gave me her lookalike doll, which she named Addie. So since she got Addie before I got Lori, I technically say that Addie was my first doll, if that makes any sense, which I doubt it does. Who is your newest doll? My newest doll is truly me, number 56, which I named Poppy. When did you start collecting AG? I started collecting AG in, like, if you're counting like baby babies and stuff, I started collecting in 2008, but I got my first AG doll in 2011. Who are your favorite AGTubers to watch? Forever and Always, MixiePixie7, Perky Tomato, Lauren AspenAG, Hannah the Honey Bear, Sparkle Shines AG, I Like Hot Loves AG, TheDollPlace, Paris Wonders AG, AGWorld Sprinkles, Dancing Dolphins, Purple Kitty AG, and Glitter Pie AG. What are your favorite AG videos to watch? Probably AGSMs, because I think it's cool that so many people have enough patience to actually want to make AGSMs, because a lot of times I don't have the patience. What are your favorite AG videos to make? I really like making live videos, just because I can make them super quick and edit them quick and all of that. How many AG places have you been to, and which ones? I have been to 3, so I've been to the one in Washington, D.C., the one in Dallas, and the one in Denver before it closed. Have you ever been to an AGTubers meetup? No, sadly. Which AGTubers do you want to meet? All of them. Do you consider yourself as a popular AGTuber? Not really. I consider people more with like 1,000 or more popular, but I guess no. If you grew out of dolls, would you leave AGTube? Probably, because I mean, if I didn't like playing with my dolls, I probably wouldn't like filming, but I might still like watch AGTube videos, but I don't think that's gonna happen anytime soon, so I don't have to worry about that. And my last question is, which AGTubers should answer these questions next? So I think Lauren AspenAG, Perky Tomato, and Hannah the Honey Bear. Alright, so that was me doing the AGTuber tag. I really hope you enjoyed, and yeah, please comment, like, and subscribe. Bye!